Hey everybody, how you doing? Got some Shiner beer here, family pack, family reunion. This is Shiner Cosmos, Red Bud, Bock, and we got the original premium. Good stuff right there, man. This one I didn't try, gave to my wife, the lager, black lager. And then the Haymaker Shiner. Good stuff, y'all. So let's make some beer brats. Why don't we? Here, what I got is some beer and Bock and brown sugar with onions and beer brats coming up to a simmer. And I will be adding another can of beer to this. Pretty good stuff, y'all. That's how it looks before it starts to simmer, just bubbling away. Bubble, bubble, bubble. Now we're talking, it's simmering, and boy, you should smell that. It was so good. The neighbors were even talking through the fence that, what are you cooking over there, Sapo? Okay, now I've added some sauerkraut, the silver floss, not the Bavarian, just the regular old sauerkraut, and just let it simmer down and just reduce. Look at that, it's reducing, and these things are delightful. Look at the, notice the color of the sauerkraut? It's becoming a Bock, a brown Bock color. Golly, stuff was sure good, folks. You gotta make it. Oktoberfest is coming up for you. All right, let's assemble one of these babies. Just reach over here and pick you one out of there, one or two. I'm gonna go ahead and put two in there. Put one right there. Put the other one to the right. We want to make sure we have enough. Can't just eat one. Now that we have them lined up, let's get some kraut and just dress it up with some beautiful sauerkraut that's been cooked down with Bock and brown sugar. And now we got the Engelhofer original storm ground mustard. This goes so well with this. Oh Lord, it was good. Everybody should try to make this one time in the